Hi, it's Marlene Boyle from Remax Jazz with your April 2021 market report. Although sales and listings have increased significantly year over year, they are in comparison to stats that are reported last year during the pandemic breakdown. So the stats will not be able to be compared for year over year basis because in the middle of March last year, everything came to a halt. So please keep that in mind. The housing market in Durham region continues to have strong growth. The spring market in Durham has arrived early and there is a lot of new listings on the market, and which is a positive sign. However, there are a lot more buyers coming into the market as well, looking for new homes with the warmer weather coming. The average sale price in Durham region was $901,000 for the month of March, and the average days on market was 7 days. The average sale price in Clarington for all homes is $827,000, and the average days on market is 7 days as well. The rest of the stats, we won't be able to do a comparison, as I say, from before because of the lockdown last year. If you have any real estate questions at all, again, as always, please don't hesitate to call me anytime, 905-926-5554. Have a great day.